I said I couldn't tell with your mask on.
Are you new to Albuquerque?
You know what? This isn't going to work, John. I'm not going to pick you up. I'm not picking you up.
I need to get home.
Well, that's great, but I'm not picking you up. Hey, don't be hitting my car. What is wrong with you? Don't you be hitting my car. What's your problem? What is your problem?
I need a ride home.
Well, that's great, but I'm not going to pick up somebody that's rude. Hey, are you freaking kidding me?
No, she's not kidding. So he approached her and here's what she said.
Are you freaking kidding me? What? Why would you hit my car? Why would you hit my car with your shopping cart?
Because
when you're being rude, ma'am. You are being rude.
I just asked if you were new in town.
No, I'm not rude, but I'm not going to pick up somebody that is rude. You hit my car with the shopping cart.
I know I did.
Why would you do that? What is wrong with you?
Because I wasn't getting my way and I need a ride home.
Well, obviously you have a problem. Why would I put you in my car when you're acting this way? You're going to be charged.
Okay.
Wow. You hit my car. I know I did. Why did you hit my car? I wasn't getting my way. You're going to be charged. Okay. Wow. People, this is much more serious than we thought. There was a time when we believed that Karens could only come in the form of denial of responsibility. The Karens have evolved to terminate a Karen, not giving a damn about taking the responsibility or not. Yeah, I did it. It was me. Call the police. Jackson, this is disturbing information, Jackson.
She evolved like a Pokemon, you know. she went through just the perfect situation and even the Pokemon like and they turn white and they like just transform all of a sudden. That's what happened with this Karen. But yeah, I mean, hey, like she said, she wasn't getting her way. But you know, that's probably not going to get your way had in the long run. You might get banned from using Uber altogether. I mean, a lot of the time I'll call Uber and like Uber, they have like a habit, I guess, of like not really telling their drivers where they're going. Because I live up here in Jersey. And anytime I'll call, they'll be like, are you going to New York? Are you going to New York? Like, don't you see that? And then they'll be like, I can't take you. But you know. Throwing my luggage at their car probably won't make them be like, you know what, I'm sorry, I'll take you, I'll actually do that.
That's right, yeah, you won't get what you're trying to get. And here's the thing, literally, you could just call another one, right? They're always, what, 3 to 10 minutes away, depending on your area. You just don't freak out about one person when you can literally just wait a couple more minutes.